All right, good evening. We are so excited. We're at the Wilderness Lodge, and we're going to be eating at Geyser Point tonight. Headed in there now. Bison burger is really good, I heard, so I'm gonna try that tonight. And kids' meals here, so it looks like we can get finger food sampler, grilled chicken, cheeseburger, chicken strips, and different juice options as well as smoothies. And here are the desserts. All right, so Zach ordered a lava smoothie. Look at that, it's beautiful. All right, Zach, give it a try. Let me know what you think.
It's like a 20 ounce.
Is it good?
Delicious, right?
It's not good?
It's good.
Nice. Yeah. Loving it.
It's a 20 ounce.
Good recommendation there. All right, what did you get? What's that called? Strawberry.
Strawberry smoothie.
Smoothie.
Oh, yeah. It's a 10 out, 20 out.
I'm going to go with a bison cheeseburger with bacon, sweet crispy onion straws, marionberry sauce, lettuce, tomato, and garlic aioli. All right, what did you order, Kara?
I'm going to order the bison cheeseburger because I heard that is the thing to get here. So.
All right, here we go. Here's the burger, the bison burger. Oh, it looks delicious. Look at that. Cut into this baby. Saltiness of the burger and the bacon, and then you have that marionberry, and that adds like a nice fruity sweetness to it. Nice balance. Burger looked like it was like that, so medium. Looked like it was it's cooked more like medium well, maybe well. It's a little bit of red in there, but not a whole lot. I guess that's my only complaint so far, but the flavor is amazing. Now, poppy seeds are good on the bun. You don't really see that much. Usually the sesame seeds, not poppy seeds, so that definitely adds to the flavor.
Can I try the one that I never tried?
Yeah.
What it looks like inside there. You got the onion rings, the tomato, the aioli, the bacon. Probably one of the best burgers I've ever had. This is unbelievable. Gourmet burger.
Look at my meal. 10 out of 10.
How were the fries?
10 out of 10.
Zach, how's your chicken sandwich, buddy?
I give this a 7 out of 10.
A 7 out of 10? That's not too bad.
What do you not like about it? Like, what could be improved?
It only really tastes like chicken.
It only just tastes like chicken?
Like, they need, like, a sauce like chicken.
A sauce. Oh, okay. Usually they add a spicy slaw to this. But Zach wanted it on the side because they said it was a little spicy and he was afraid that he wouldn't like it. So. All right, that was delicious.
So good.
Really good bison burger.
I haven't had a bison burger in like such a long time and I forgot how much I loved it.
Yeah, me too.
It's really good.
If you guys are looking for a really nice place to eat with a nice view, highly recommend Geyser Point. Yeah, we're really happy with it.
Yeah, it's our first time here. It's beautiful.
Yeah, we'll come back.
Yep.
Maybe you and I next time.
Yes.
Like a romantic evening.
So good trip.
Grab some drinks.
Yeah.
Just have a nice relaxing time. That's it for tonight, guys.
All right.
Hope you enjoyed it.